made the disciples go into the boat and go on ahead of him to the other side while he dismissed the crowd.
For Georgianna Church, we're a very mission-minded church. One of the things we look for is that they're not just a group that's going in and meeting the physical needs of the people and then stepping aside and saying, hey, look what we did for you. But that they're doing relational ministry within the communities.
Look, what is that?
A horse.
It's something you have to experience yourself to really know what it's like to feel the love and friendship between the locals as well as the team that you're paired with.
One of the most rewarding things for me, and I think I can speak for our team of volunteers here, is seeing the love and trust and acceptance of the children that we've been able to interact with. It's been such a blessing to come out, and they have boundless amounts of energy as they want to run around and play, but it's also beautiful to see them just be so open and trusting and just want to give hugs and lots of love and share their snacks with us.
The teachers and the children and the principal, they're just all so trusting of us. You know, all these 13 strangers come traipsing into their world every day, and they just have been accepting of us and trusting and letting us in, and you know, building those relationships with them has been an incredible experience, I think, for everybody.
From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny.